So I think I made a comment once that all the instruments collectively have share one handicap, and that is we don't have woods. And so we don't have sarangam, we don't have the bowl. So the two basic, material which a vocalist has to his or her disposal, the sarangam and the bowl of the bandish, both are cut for us, both are out. And so what we have to create is something different. So what we have is so as long as I hold my breath, I can elongate a note. So I can make a string of notes just by lifting the fingers and continuing the blow. This is not what makes music, this is just one note moving. So this is known, this is without any touches to it. So then what is the next thing I can do? I can break the flow using my tongue. So this tonguing, this stroke gives me a feel of creating a consonant. So now I have a swar and the vyanjan, so I can create the feel of words using a very proper tonguing. The third thing is the gamak. And the gamak is, what is the gamak? Gamak is when you don't connect the notes in a straight line, but you connect them in a circular motion. So, I can use the tonguing to further punctuate it. So now I have to make a very good balance of my gamak, my straight connections, and my tonguing to create a feel of what we call gayaki. So gayaki, what is gayaki? Gayaki is, sounding like gayak. And I think, and this is where the ornamentation comes in. And without this ornamentation, you can't really create a feel. I think what I'm going to do is, let us take a song, and let us not take a classical song, let's take a very simple song and see exactly what this ornamentation does. So I'm just going to take one song. This is just the skeleton of the song. I've just chosen this swara and I've completed the melody.
Mm-hmm.
but you still don't get this song.
Mm-hmm.
So what I have to now do is this. I have added that little bit of ornamentation which creates the feel of words, and otherwise it won't mean anything. So what I am doing is I am using the kana which she showed last time. I am using the khatka and I am using the murki to a bit. I am using the meen, khatka, murki, gamak. I am using all these
elements
with a very specific purpose of trying to create some effect of the song, the gaiku. So normally, so how much ornamentation is always a question, you know, and too much of it will spoil the song also. This is too much. What is required is balance of long notes, the khatka when required, the murti when required, when to take, when to do what. All this goes into making music, and this is exactly what a singer also is doing. All